What is good, friends? So apparently ABR is playing soon versus Zamrock when his family leaves, which is pretty exciting. I cannot speak too loud because people are sleeping. I hope my voice is getting picked up fine. I know in some of my videos my voice was too low, but I think it was the settings from my computer, because I'm actually like, I was speaking super loud earlier. Just now I cannot speak. Now I made it louder, so my voice should get picked up now. But I just cannot speak super loud, so I hope it's fine. Like, I have nothing against like constructive criticism, obviously. I know I have to improve things, like I know my videos are definitely like far away from perfect. I know I have to work on my analysis, I know I have to work on how I speak. But yeah, let's look at team preview. It just came off a bit weird though, like, I don't know. You can like say it like nicer, the critique or whatever, but it's fine, it's fine. So this is like almost a, is it a mirror match? Both have Arceus, both have a Xerneas, both have a Deoxys speed. So it's not a mirror match, but pretty similar teams. So he has the E killer minority versus the Trap God. This is Wolfpack versus Sharks. So the Wolfpacks are doing pretty well. Trap God is on the Wolfpacks. I think they are 4-0 at the moment. They are tryharding, like Flame Vitini brought stall earlier. And got a nice win. Yeah, we'll upload this after the Flame Vitini game, so it's not a spoiler. So we see pretty common Megas, Mega Manth on Minority's side and Mega Gengar on the Trap God's side, as he just goes for SD with E-Killer turn 1 and Manth goes for Z-Geomancy. Wait, wait, wait. Damn! Z-Geomancy is fucking broken, but it takes 2 turns to activate. Dude, he can just SD again and then E-Speed if it kills. Like he can, he knows the Karks. I don't know the Karks, I don't play Ubers. Dude, I swear, the Trap God is gonna get blown away here. Like, this either 2-hit KOs with E-Speed, or if it doesn't, he's just gonna get blown away. Okay, he SD'd again, I think, yeah. So he's pretty sure that he can Oko the Xerneas. Watch his Xerneas be super defensive. Okay, this plus 1 defense, but I think 2 E-Speeds would have done more than the plus 4 E-Speed, but this guy probably knows the Karg, like I said. Yeah, he's unfocused at YDDSD again. Not sure if that was the right play, yeah. Like, even I wasn't sure about the right plan. I don't play Ubers. I thought, like I said, he's beating twice this more damage. Oh man, he gets a crit. If that one mattered, I'm gonna be mad. I mean, he's Life Orb, so maybe it didn't matter. He said, Jesus Christ. Why is that bots? What happened? So it obviously didn't KO, ABR said, because Z-Geomancy runs a bulky spread, which makes sense. So SDing again was the wrong play then. Should have E-Speeded twice, okay. That's nice for me to learn something about Ubers, as he has Destiny Bond 4, so it's a double down here, but this Arceus got 2 kills, which is huge for Minority. Oh yeah, okay. Yeah, I could have been Focus Blast Gengar, but yeah. Destiny Bond is... I actually don't see Destiny Bond Gengar too often in Ubers. I mean, what? How did he even beat the Xerneas? Like, if the Xerneas had Hidden Power Ground to kill Groudon, like, Manth would have just gotten destroyed by Xerneas if he didn't get that crit. Maybe this has Sash, so he could kill the Xerneas, but doesn't Sash deal just run hazards and taunt? Or sometimes they run screens. I don't think they run an attack most of the time. It's like odds to see them not lead off with a deal, like either player didn't lead off with deal. So Minority gets all the I don't want to say hacks, but he got a crit. Now he wins the speed turn. And man sets side. So yeah, he gets up rocks since he won that B-tie and taunted the opposing Deoxys. The Trap God had to switch out. He can fire off an Oblivion Wing here, I'm pretty sure. So, Amphuga runs, says he runs, makes defense on the set. Geomancy, the Geomancy. Which does like 52 to 61 plus 4 level B speed. I mean, that's Jolly Arceus though. Nah, it's probably Jolly Arceus. Okay, he goes for a light screen so he can live a life of dark pulse. But the thing is that that probably wasn't max defense, but yeah, still. I also think the crit mattered. Like, I wasn't sure at the beginning, but yeah, it makes sense that the Geomancy runs bulk. So Minority got both screens and rocks, which is huge, because like, if he has any setup mons now, going Deoxys is a good play in case, so that Salamence cannot DD up. Scarf Lunala, I think, doesn't even outspeed this, so he can get, like, he gets something out of this turn. He can get either Stealth Fox up or a screen or something, or like he can, like, he has taunt as an option to stop setup sweepers. Like, there's a potential Rock Polish, there's a potential DD and Geomancy on this. Yeah, I'm actually recording with OBS again. It's only 720p now. I don't know, I haven't gotten any comments about my new quality yet. About the 1080p HD on the other recording program. I don't know if you guys even like that, like, if I don't get positive. I mean, I can go back to this one. It takes way less time to upload in 720 HD. The 1081 was 60 FPS too, that one's, that's... I mean, I thought it was like super clean quality, but we'll probably get comments about it because in the Flame Victini game I also mentioned it, but I didn't upload that yet. So I think Zamrock with ABS when his family leaves. I don't know if that's right after, we will see. So yeah, he goes for a light screen, that's what I was mentioning earlier. If Lunala comes out, he still outspeeds because Deoxys speed is super fast. I think it's 180 speed or 181 or something. So he gets some rocks and a screen. I mean, this is Scarf Lunala, right? They run Scarf most of the time. It could be Z move. But if it's Scarf, like, Arceus comes in here and gets free setup. Okay, yeah, the most Scarves and Ubers don't have that much speed. You have it confirmed here by Umfu God. Modest Scarf is also a thing. Yeah, I don't like Modest Scarf. I used that when I was new to Pokemon and didn't know stuff about speed tiers. Like, for example, in OU, when you have like a Modest Scarf killed you, and you want to check a DD ZardX and Auras with Dragon Dance, but you don't even outspeed ZardX if you mod a Scarf. You have to run Timid because if ZardX runs Jolly. So yeah, I realized my mistake after, like, at the beginning when I started competitive, I made that mistake. Okay, so it is E-Killer, or yeah, I think that's like the most common set that normal Arceus runs. So I mean, with a light screen up, even if the Lunala is not choiced, he can chew any hit with the Arceus. So this is just like the Trap God can still win this. The Z-Hypnosis would have been really fun to see. Like Xamrock said, that would have been nice. I mean, there's a reflect on the opposing side, so it's not that this is not gonna do too much damage to the Groudon. Like, the Groudon could also have Roar or Dragon Tail to face. But I think it's like an offensive Groudon, because the rocks were on the. I think Double Dance Groudon is kind of common on this type of team with rocks. And he gets another crit. Oh my god, I don't know if that mattered. I think it mattered. Maybe not if he's element, but like Arceus is super bulky. I know it's a fucking Groudon. Primal Groudon has 180 attack, so not sure. Like Arceus is 120, I think, in every stat, right? Actually, Arceus has the voice stats. Shout out to Lucifer, JK, JK. So, I don't know if there was a speed tie. He could have been Jolly and the other one could have been like Element. Watch this PHP eyes and blow this immense away in a Dragon Dance. So yeah, the man's is going. Man's is going for a game. It's a rock polish. Reveal HP, friend. Do it. I know they run Dragonclaw and Auras to hit Latias, the Groudons. I don't think they run it anymore. Precipice Blades, Rock Polish. Fire Punch, or he's mixed and has like Fire Blast, and I don't know what you would done. Oh yeah, it's Double Dance, okay, it's SD. Mans did it again, so now he outspeeds the Groudon. Which, oh my god, just blown away. Yeah, I don't know why he SD'd there, that was weird. I guess he didn't have anything to hit this. He said this was an as awful game. I mean, didn't he get the hex in his favor? Wait, never mind, the Trap God is the one that got hexed, right? Yeah, Trap God is the one that got hexed. I got things mixed up. I thought for a second the guy that got hexed still lost to him, but Geminari wins. So Sucker Punch picked off the Mantis after the recoil from Double Edge. And then Xerneas just ate up the Dark Pulse and killed the Voltal. So it wasn't Scarf Xerneas. It was Specs of Geomancy. I think it was Geomancy. I don't know. Could also be support. So this was the Trap God versus Manori. Let me look at the score real quick. My internet would load up. That would be nice if my internet would load. So Simon Ubers, Simon Ubers. Oh, PKC's playing Ubers this week. That's interesting. Kind of want to watch that. So this was the Wolfpack. Yeah, actually the Wolfpack, they're 5-0. The Trap God won this one, which is kind of unfortunate. Xamrock is playing with Ariel soon, so let me end this. Thank you guys for watching, and we are out, friends.